Hey, I'd like you to meet Diego. Diego's ID number is A521-8203. Diego is a male, black and white, very lovable pit bull mix, 7 years old. He weighs 70 pounds, and he came in to the shelter as a stray on September 11th. This guy is quite fun. We've been laughing all the time with him. Jana, what else do you want to say about this guy?
He's a really good boy. I think he's probably hasn't had, you know, a ton in the way of training, which is too bad because he's very responsive, and I think he'll do really well in a home where he has some structure, like leash training and sit. I think he's actually going to be really, really good at it. Just no one's put the time in, which is too bad because, as you can tell, he's a very sweet, like, connected guy.
Hi, buddy.
He's not shy.
No.
He wants to hug and kiss, and he likes, obviously loves people. He wants to be with people. The shelter recommended, though, that older kids, because he's a large dog, so
yeah,
he's probably knock him over.
He's a bit of a doof.
Yeah, he's a good
But he gets really excited when he meets other dogs, so we need either, he could be the only dog, believe me, he's like enough, he's 70 pounds, he can need more than one.
Yeah.
But there are other dogs who want to have an experienced owner, he needs proper socialization. He just gets really excited when he meets other dogs.
Yeah, he's too excited and he doesn't quite know how to meet other dogs. But, you know, and remember with the pit bulls, they need exercise. And so you need somebody who's going to walk them every day or hike or run. They do need their exercise. So please come down to the shelter and meet Diego.
And their kisses.
They need their kisses. And they're big kissers. Please come down to the shelter and meet Diego. ID number A521-8203. Bye, Jana. Bye, Diego.